So my favorites, be honest with you, since I was young, I always been big on the joints.
Okay.
Oh, I had every pair when I was a kid. You know what I'm saying? So all the joints that's coming out now, to me, is nothing new. So I would have to say the mics, besides the mics, I would say, I used to like the Air Max.
Which Jordans in particular?
The Barcelonas, you remember the Barcelonas? Back then, those were a pair of my favorite. That's just the Barcelonas to me, that's my main favorite pair. The rest of them is cool. You know what, I buy them, but I'm gonna be real with you. I think the fact that they making the selling the same sneakers all over again is the wackest shit in the world. Y'all really can't create no new styles of sneakers? Are y'all fucking serious? Like, people going crazy over these sneakers, and each pair that coming out, I had them already. So I just think that's whack, man. Like, make some new style. Are they not able to create new styles? What the fuck is going on? That shit is puzzling to me. I'm glad you asked me that.
What about taking all the old styles and putting new colors on them?
My man, that's whack. Listen, I buy all that shit. Don't get it wrong. I might be a fool for spending my money on it because, you know, I'm a fly nigga. I like to get fly. But I'm just saying, why? Like, back in the days, they didn't do that. When sneakers came out, it was the first time you ever seen it. This generation is like no creativity. What the fuck is going on here? Like, why are y'all putting the same sneakers out? We had all of those colors back then. They make a new one, let me say that. But we had, usually back then, you'll get two colors. I mean, if it was a real expensive sneaker. If it was some cheap shit, you get about 50 different colors, you know what I mean? But I just think that shit is whack, man. I'm being real. I buy it, though. Don't get it twisted. Niggas can't fuck with me, man. I got my fucking crib look crazy. Infinity, man. It's ridiculous. And me and Rim go through this because she got wow sneakers. But she cheats, though. When she buy sneakers, she buy like 5 pair at a time, shit like that, 10 pair at a time, you know what I'm saying?
But the same kind?
She buy all different colors.
Okay.
Whatever sneakers she buy, she gotta buy every color, you know what I'm saying? She fucking, she buys the same color more than once. So if she buy a pair, let's say hypothetically speaking, she buy a pair of foams, she won't just buy that one pair. She'll buy a pair to put in the closet and a pair to wear. So whenever somebody tried to stun her and talk that sneaker shit, she just opened her shit and she got boxes and boxes of brand new shit. She a beast with it, but, you know, it's kind of prepared. My shit is natural. Like, it's not, I'm not preparing for this. It's just naturally, I got a fucking huge collection of sneakers, you know what I mean?
Who got a bigger collection?
You know, I'm going with myself, you know what I mean? But, you know, me and her go at it with that, you know what I mean? But whatever. She got a big collection. I got a big collection. You know what I mean? I'm going to be fair because she's not here.
She gets all the boy sizes, right?
Yeah, she got some more feet and shit, so she get, if she could, she get the men's size, boy size, and she get girls, a woman's size.
Maybe he saved up a little money and found a connect. He actually made up this whole story about how he had a friend who had a store who had a connect. And I go upstairs and I'm like, hey, where am I at? And I look and I'm looking on the shelves and I don't see him, but I have so many sneakers, I'm thinking, oh, I must have put them somewhere else.
Why do I feel rappers' sneakers come and go? I think because they're fans of the consumer. You know, when you're fans of the consumer, when your record is hot, they're going to buy it. When your record is not hot, they're not going to buy it.